On Monday, Mike Swaim Jr. made an Olympic-style save after his car launched into a frightening pirouette that went skating down Daytona's desolate backstretch before sliding to a stop.